fucking can't hear you. How are you guys doing so far, Weekender?
A couple months back, I got a chance to travel to Zwai to experience the happiest music festival of India. Let me show you how this happened. Well, this is Avinab. He got a call from the people at Camp Jungle Flip. Basically, they wanted us to shoot a video for them. In return, our entire Weekender experience would be absolutely free. Well, a chance to travel to one of the most beautiful places of Meghalaya and get to do the thing that you love the most sounds like a deal to me. After a long drive through the beautiful winding roads of Meghalaya, we finally made it to our destination. We met up with our friend Dipanjal, who'd also join us in this project. Now, firstly, we needed to set up our camps. The location was just incredibly beautiful. I couldn't wait any longer and caught my drone in the air right away. The view that I saw next just left me awestruck. It was day 2. We woke up early to get a glance at the morning view. As the sun started glistening, the land looked even more heavenly and golden. You know, the feeling that you get when you spend a night amidst the nature and wake up to a view like this is just indescribable. You actually have to be present to experience it yourself. We were now even more inspired and energized, so we decided to go on a trek to a nearby forest. By the time we had returned, people started rolling in. The campsite was finally alive. It was now time for us to capture it. As the sun was setting, we were almost done for the day. But there was one thing left to do. It was now time for us to get into the Weekender state of mind. Our trip here still wasn't over yet. Turns out that the people at Jungle Flip had arranged a show with the best DJ / music producer of Assam, the man himself, Abhisaikya.
As our time at Weekender 2019 was approaching its end, we sat down reminiscing on the fun time we had. We surely came here to make a video, but ended up carrying memories that will last for a lifetime. Festivals of Joy. See you next year.